Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 57 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That would be brill. Thank you. In the last episode, we were using the big red chopper to chop the pieces up. Here, I'm wondering, how am I going to keep all the pieces square? Then I realised, I have these! Engineer's blocks, or 1, 2, 3 blocks. Now I can keep everything square. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and get these boxes built. Here we go. This big box will house the wheel that we're going to be replacing. And there we have a nice fit for it. at this point, I was getting really mad with the blocks because they kept slipping apart and it was really hard to keep them square. So what I decided was to use a pair of reverse tweezers to keep them held together. Worked a treat. So there we have the boxes made. Instead of painting them and over-exaggerating the wood grain with a wire brush and all the rest of the malarkey, I'm going to highlight the natural wood grain by staining them with a layer of American walnut and then Jacobean oak. What the difference is, don't have a clue, it's just two that I've got that I'm using that I think will look good. But I do know that because of the super glue that I used, I will get a lot of difference in the wood colour, which you normally get. So here we go with those. Let's have a look how those turn out. Thank you. See what I mean about the wood grain? There's so much variation in there, just from using what I have at hand and not having to do or buy anything extra to add to what I already have. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 57. If you want to see what happens in episode 58, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.